Now, if you don't synchronize now? It, you'll take
yep.
it.
Yep, okay.
You'll
it's
be
not.
Noticed.
It's not full. I can tell you that much right now. This is moving. I know, but it's not full.
Why you need so you don't want to be noticed is the best part.
Sure. Yeah,
can I just ask a question?
Sure.
Claudia, when we're coming out from this,
push that
button.
You stopped.
Oh.
And as a result, they were waiting for you.
Oh, okay.
So keep going on the knees.
I feel like the bases are slow on those first hellos.
Yeah.
I'm trying to keep the tempo and they're slowing it down.
I think there was a combination of the bases being slow and Bill stopping. He was stopping.
No, I'm talking about the very first one.
The first one
I went,
okay. I'll listen to that. Because this one definitely was slow.
Yeah. Well, yeah, they're both like that.
Can we start it down a little bit? Yeah, you all be doing it. This one.
Got it.
Tell them and tell.
good to be with you? Or is it, you're all mine? Like that. No, it's not that. Same character until you present yourself to the audience, right? If it's your all mine, and then, now you can turn yourself to the audience, all right? But don't immediately go into, okay, I'm done. So that's what we're gonna do. So we got a half an hour now. We're gonna run sets. We're gonna, okay, you know what that means. We're gonna perform two songs with all the emotional content, all of the physical moves, all of the emotions behind the music on both of these songs. One of them is quite different than the other, but they still have that emotional content. You notice how important it is. So give yourself up for a full-on performance, and yes, you can upgrade yourself again. I want to see if anybody can set the personal best for the whole set. What can you do to set a personal best? It's exciting. I love this. This, you know, somebody said, we were talking last week about the chorus of the ensemble, and one of the guys said, you know, I like this more than the contest. He was talking about rehearsing. And I said, me too. Rehearsing for me is the best part. Performing is okay. And contest is okay. And they're all fun and good and everything. But some of the best music I've ever made in my life has been in a great rehearsal. And it's just so precious because I did this. We did this in a room with no audience. We did it in a room with no outer motivation. It all came from us. Like, there wasn't the audience juicing us up. It was us. So, yeah, for me, it's, I love this part. I'd rehearse and never perform almost. because for me, I think part of it is just being with my pals and doing that is a lot, and letting the music move me is a lot of the fun. All right, so let's have a great performance from beginning to end. What number do you sing?
3A.
3A?
It's called 3A. We'll talk about it later. We're actually singing later.
We're singing later.
Yes,
we're
a little bit. Back at punch. We're singing like in fifth slot instead of fourth slot, but it's called 3A.
A chorus registered late, and they're going to sing number one. And then there's two and three, and then 3A or 3B and 4.
But somebody else had the wrong riser configuration. The chorus that was in first, now they're 3B, we're 3A. So don't be confused.
We're not first. We're in a good spot.
We're in a good spot.
Very good spot. Okay. This right here. Is there someone missing here? Well, Joni's there. That's what the problem. Okay. Sorry, Joni. Joni is on 3 weeks vocal rest.
But if she's
there,
I don't think
girls
care.
Well, that's a really good question.
All right, so for tonight, this is our chorus.
Yeah.
So stand where you need to be seen and find a window. And if that means your window has to be on the inside, maybe.
This is fine.
Yeah, I mean, why not? This is our chorus. Just like if you were at a show.
So what we would be doing.
There we go.
Behind the curtain. There you go. Perfect.
I love it. And you're going to go with that.
Yes. There you go. Right there. Good.
All right. Find your windows, and you have a shooting window there.
Behind the curtain.
In the dark.
I know. But again.
Dark, we're in the dark, and this is when I come out to make sure that everybody has been there.
great.